Archie in your book.
They need to fix the temps registering. It used to be, it used to be the second it hit sub 10 degrees Celsius, it was an instant freezing temp. And I've had the needle hit negative 8 degrees Celsius and it didn't count because of no breath. Really? I thought it was always the negative temperatures that counted. It made the sink duck water dirty. Ew. Yeah. Perfect. Okay. Brumin, tell me when you have it in your book, and then we'll pack up and get the hell out of here. Does anyone else shout GORB like the gang from Cheer Shouting? Norm! GORB! Yeah, Banshee is likely. You do? Okay, sweet. Let's go. I miss him already. Yeah. Absolutely, absolutely. I've heard, like, other ghosts sing, but Banshee is, like, super likely, especially, based on how quickly it killed Brumin, and just based on his behavior.
Welcome back. There's some jobs ready for you.
It was a Raiju? It was a Raiju.
What's the Raiju?
I don't remember. What was a Raiju?
Wait, so a Raiju is EMF5 ghost orb dots.
My stream went offline for a brief second again.
Ghost orb took so long for it to show up in the first place. Like, we got dots off the bat, but the ghost orb just did not happen.
Yeah, that took... I feel like the ghost was wandering a lot. Because it went into the bathroom to turn on the, dirty water and all that stuff.
Yeah,
Hi,
it was
English!
Very vocal. And yeah, because it... When we were both behind that little thing, I had my camera and everything turned off. Like, and we were just, like,
yeah.
Hiding in the corner. It just knew. It's like, hey, freak people, and behind this little push up.
Yeah, I'm so surprised it found us there. Hold on. My freaking stream keeps doing this thing where after like an hour of streaming, it like stops streaming for a hot second and then it goes live immediately afterwards.
Oh, I saw that. I was like, did I crash? Did you crash? Because you were live again then.
No, it was me. I don't know if it's a Twitch thing or if it's a me thing. You've been seeing it a lot in live? Going offline a lot recently. Yeah, no, we're okay. We're back. It was literally for like... And the weird thing is it doesn't do that thing where it's like a technical error thing, like the stream's gone down. It's like it disconnects from Twitch for like a second and then relaunches. Very, very bizarre. Well, we're okay, guys. We're back.
Yeah, it could be a Twitch thing or maybe a OBS problem if you're using OBS.
Exactly,
Sergeant.
Exactly, Sergeant. I am using OBS, but I'll have to like look up I always just search the terms on Twitter. Like I'll search like Twitch offline and then just see if people are also talking about having that issue on Twitter. When in doubt, yeah, definitely. For sure.
Yeah, because I haven't seen that many people have it though. That's so sad. Like, it's streaming and then it just goes offline.
It does. It's not even like, I don't even mind that it's like, because it's not like it boots my viewers or anything like that, because it's literally a half a second and then, it goes back online. Like, half the time it doesn't even need them to refresh the page or anything. But, it splits my VOD and I think that's so annoying.
Oh, no, I get that. I get that.
I like that the crucifixes on the wall here show you the three stages of the crucifixes being eaten by ghosts.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Bruh.
Alright, where are we going next?
Shop design.
Yeah, I like it a lot. Oh, yeah, let me add all of our stuff back really quickly. I gotta add stuff to this loadout. I gotta add my sticks, I think. There you go.
Do you have everything or should I add more stuff?
Oh wait, that's right, you lost all your stuff because you died. We definitely need another... Oh no, wait, let me see. We definitely need another tripod. I only have one, but I have two video cameras. And then
did I add them? I think I did.
It hasn't registered as being added. You might have added them to your loadout instead of adding them to the So you hit the little plus symbol to add it to your loadout, and then you hit the add button to add it to lobby. There you go. Now it registered.
Is it done now?
Yeah. Okay. You got it. Okay. Lighter, one motion sensor. Got a glow stick. We gotta fix. I'm gonna add another motion sensor because I feel like it's useful to have two of those to track the ghost's location. Okay. Buy another one. Fine. I don't plan on dying. Ghosts eat crucifixes? They do. It keeps them strong. It just buffed for a hot second and then back to business. Yeah, exactly. I just wish it didn't split my VOD. That's the only thing that kind of makes me sad about it. Okay. Where do we want to go? I like the Maple Lodge campsite so much, but... Oh, wait, there's two campsites now. Okay.
I like how you can sell it down in the shop.
Yeah. In case you have too many of a thing. Where do you want to go?
How about the apartment?
Is that
Willow Street?
Or... Is that the one with no closets?
How about Tanglewood Drive then?
Alright. Oh wait, that's the first one we went to. That was Tanglewood.
Oh, okay. We can go to Ridge Court then.
Okay. Sounds good. I have readied up. Hello, Elisa! How are you doing? Welcome in! Munch. Yeah. Crucifixes is part of a balanced breakfast. Use the truck screens to help locate the goat. Oh, wait. I was like, the truck screen. Jump scare. Brumin.
I love how fast we loaded these games.
Yes, it's really nice.
Take always someone in our lobby to just never load in, despite them being in the same country.
Mm-hmm. Camera. Alright. Capture a photo of the ghost? I don't think so. Get a ghost to walk through salt, that's fine. Cleanse the area near the ghost with smudge sticks. Okay. And we're still in professional.
The ghost's name is Gary Jones.
Gary Jones, alright.
It's Gary from SpongeBob.
Let's go! Gary came home! Alright. There's a hiding spot in this back corner. Or this part, because I swear to God, every time I come to this map, the ghost is in this back room. We should be turning on the breaker, like, way more than we've been turning on the breaker. Okay, there's a hiding spot there. Gary, are you here? I'm gonna go find the breaker and turn it on. Let's hope it's in the basement. Ooh, the downstairs door to the basement is already slightly ajar.
Oh? Do you have any MF or is spare box?
I have EMF. Oh, I have EMF. Oh, there's a summoning circle in the basement.
Oh, we can do that for the picture.
Oh, we can. You're so right.
Yeah.
Oh, the breaker's not done. Yeah, I think we should do the other objectives before we, partake in the devil worship. Okay, that means the breaker.
I think it's upstairs. I heard a very faint sound.
Where?
You wanna come upstairs hallway?
Okay, I'll come. Where on earth is this breaker? I hope it wasn't that box on the wall, because if it was that box on the wall and they changed the appearance of the breaker, I'm gonna be real upset. Have you had your crucifix Bix today? That's very good.
I think it's in this area. Yeah, I heard something open. Was that you?
Oh, yeah,
it is! Breathing attempts!
Oh, let's go! Okay, perfect, perfect. I'm not getting EMF. They changed the appearance of the breaker, so apparently I looked straight at it. Sergeant, thank you for your wise words. Since when is it this little thing?
I'm gonna really quickly grab the crucifix and the ghost wedding book.
Okay, I'll grab dots. They must have done that with the lobby update. I'm not usually the one who goes for the breaker. My friend Plu, who I play Phasma with, like, probably the most. Oh, wait. Oh, they have dots. He has dots in there. I don't see any gorbs as of yet. That's a good place to put it.
Is there any closet that's open? The house, because everything that I've checked is locked.
The stuff in the basement is open.
Oh, yes, the basement. I love the basement.
Yeah, the safest place.
Yeah, at least
there's no hooks there.
Alright, let's see if we get a gorb or a little figure here for a couple seconds. Bunch of small changes. We had to turn on breaker locations because we kept not finding it after the update. Yeah. Oh. I forgot I could check that. I think I have that on. Yeah, I do. I feel like that's a quality of life thing. I feel like that's not a huge, like making the game easier type thing. Obviously it makes the game a little bit easier because you can find the breaker. Pretty
easy. Oh yeah, Arsene, I need like 50% right now.
Ooh, woof. That's pretty low. Wait, how many sanity pills? Okay, good, wait. We're good.
Should we what, sorry? I walked out.
Sorry, I was just making sure we had all four sanity pills. We're good. I have spirit box, and I have a camera.
I have
the UV light.
Cool. Oh, the freezing temps. Did it just touch a door?
I saw the temps in this area. I think it's
over here. How old are you? How did you die?
Oh wait! Look! Fingerprints!
Oh! Oh, beautiful. Beautiful! Alright, let's go see what that leaves. Let's see what that leaves us with.
I'm scared. We need help, man.
Alright, so we got freezing temps, and we've got fingerprints. Ooh, it could be a djinn, a hantu, a demon, or a mimic. Our sanity is low, but it hasn't, like, it hasn't been that active while we're in there.
Okay, but if we see
Ghost Rob, it's a mimic. But we haven't, so
far. Yeah, so far we haven't seen one. Hantu or Jin? Okay, a Hantu is also Ghost Orb. And a Jin is EMF level 5. I did not get any EMF level reading when we were up there, but that could just be the ghost wasn't being active at the time. Demon. I didn't even look at demon. Demon spirit box? No, it's ghost writing. Okay. So it's either ghost writing, EMF 5 or ghost orb. If it's not the mimic. If it is the mimic, then we have to see a ghost orb and we have to get the third mimic evidence. Which is spirit box. Didn't answer me when I talked to it in the spirit box, but I think we should put another video camera facing the other, like, we're facing this one way down the hall. I think we should face it the other way down the hall as well, just to cover all of our.
Sure. Wait, quick question. So what exactly do we need to confirm it's what?
Like, we either need ghostwriting? Ghost writing, ghost orb, or EMF 5.
Okay. Wait, let's take some pills, because it might hunt if we go back inside.
Yeah.
And then we can put down a second book. What else should I bring with me?
Not this bot crucifix? In my chat.
Oh, we need salt, too. Let's take, I'll take the salt. Could you take the crucifix with you, so we can... You know, not die faster.
Yeah. We don't have another cruise. Oh, wait, it's on the floor. I see it. Alright, I got you. Bunch of small. Yeah. Oh my goodness. EMF 5. Did you hear those heavy footsteps?
I did. That's why I'm running. I thought that was you, and I was like, no,
no! And the way it walked between us.
I was like, is that you? At least we got EMF5. It is.
We did.
I'm happy it didn't hunt. If we didn't have those pills, it would have been. Oh, God.
Yeah. So.
Okay.
It will. Turning off the location's power source will prevent the djinn from using its ability. Turning off the location's power source?
Having no lights on.
Oh, so it was a bad thing that I turned on the breaker. Man, the first game that I turn on a breaker and it's a bad move.
Yeah. So there's two things that we can do.
Oop, you're breaking up a little. Okay, repeat. Oh. If you're speaking, I can't hear you. You're totally okay, Thunderstorms. Don't worry about it. There is no obligation.
Do you hear me now? One sec.
Yes, there you go. I can hear you a lot better.
Oh, sorry.
Oh no. Oh no, it's happening again. But I assume you're saying we can smudge stick him. Yeah. Okay. He walked through salt. Yeah, Discord would be good.
Do you hear me now?
Maybe Discord call. Oh, there we go. Okay.
Wait. Is it better now? That's so weird. I don't know why Faz is picking up on me a lot.
Yeah, I don't know what it is. It's probably it's probably just server distance because I'm on the NA server.
Maybe.
I was gonna say, do you wanna get the smudge stick and then go summon the ghost when the summoning circle for the photo?
Yes, that sounds perfect. Okay, do you wanna take photo or do you wanna smudge stick?
I can smudge stick and then you can do the summoning circle. I'll be with you. And then we should first look for a place you can hide.
Oh, yeah, absolutely. We should. Sorry, I realized I was using in-game chat still by, like, instinct.
Yeah.
Discord call. Sorry about that.
Nah, don't worry about it. I have this much sticks.
Oh.
Let's go.
Now you're using it in-game chat.
Oh, God dang it. Save. Alright, what's our first agenda?
Oh wait, oh, sorry. I don't know why I started going down the hallway. Let's smudge stick first, because that's easier. And then I'm gonna pick up one of the crucifixes, to use to ward off.
How do I smudge again? I have the smudge stick in my hand.
You have the lighter with you?
Yeah, I do.
Okay, so you have to right click when you have the smudge stick in your hand. There you go.
Oh, I was pressing F. Did it count? Did it mark it?
Yes, we're good.
Okay, now let's really quickly check if there's a spot in the we can hide in the basement, and then we can summon the beast.
Sounds good.
Summon Anna.
Actually, you know what I realized? There's a perfectly good hiding spot. It's right behind the. Right behind the semicircle. Oh my. There's a hiding spot.
You know, you know what? That's actually very convenient. Okay, so I have the lighter. I want you to get ready.
Okay.
For oh my god, I'm so sorry. I just my Valorant instant kicks in. I'm gonna start lighting it up. Get ready for the photo, and then we just hide in the locker.
Okay.
How do I light it up?
I think you just have to
press F.
There you go.
You press F. Yeah.
Okay, perfect.
I get ready for the photo.
Yep.
In 3, 2, 1. Scared. Hang on. Cry. It's Derby. It's
I died.
Are you dead?
Yeah.
No, why'd you leave?
I didn't mean to. I tried to back into the locker and then I went on the wrong side of it. So if I had tried to go into the locker, I would have walked directly into the ghost. Oh, it's okay. It's all right.
Did we get the photo?
I did take a photo. We're good for that. Oh, if you want to, you can take a photo of my dead body for a little bit of extra money.
I am. No, I will die. It's a gen. Gen scared me. I have 1% sanity.
Oh, you have 1% sanity because you used the summoning circle.
makes sense. Oh god, look at the ghost. Alright, do you have gen in your journal?
Yes, I do. I took a good photo of it at the very least.
Yeah, I saw that. It's in the journal. The ghost looks so... It looks like Spider-Man from the distance. Open your journal and go to footstep. That does not look like a footstep. I don't even see anything. I'm like, what are you...
Oh, why does it look like my leg is in it?
On my screen, it's just barely anything, bro. Oh, it's past the sensor. Are we good to go?
Why is my fingerprint photo and my summoning circle photo only a 2-star photo? How could I have possibly taken better photos of those? Anyway, yeah, we're good to go.
Oh, yeah. You know, maybe if you had more of the star, which is what you basically had. I don't get it. I
had the entire summoning circle. Yeah, we're good. Hi, Scott!
Goodbye, Mr. Ghost.
It is very scary. I'm actually not surprised I died. Normally when I get got by the ghost, I get jump scared really bad, but I kind of anticipated getting got by the ghost. I shouldn't have run around the thing. I should have just walked and then run up the stairs.
Yeah, I like ran into the locker. The second I did it, that's why I had the last one be that wood.
Now when you die in this game, on the contract summary, it says you died minus 50% of your
life. Yeah. I was like, damn, that's kind of unlucky.
And I still leveled up, though.
Nice. What's your level at?
I'm at 142. I think you're the first person I played Phasma with recently that has a higher level than me.
Dude, I used to play a lot of Phas back in the day with M people. But then after the Phas burnout, because the game was so repetitive that it only recently, like when they added like the campfire map and like Nightmare and then this update as well.
Yeah. We should check out the new asylum.
Oh yeah, sure. That might be the next one. Might be my I can't speak. The next one's probably gonna be my LD. Yeah.
Yeah. That's okay. I'm also. I think I'm gonna call it after this one.
Playing? I can add stuff. Let me know what that.
Yeah, we're gonna go on professional. I have to buy everything again because I passed away.
Sorry for your loss.
Oh, I still have a few items. Did not completely rob me blind. Okay. Oh, I think maybe I just have the base items. Actually, yeah, that's definitely what it was. Shop. Buy two of these. I'm gonna buy one of these. Actually, two of these as well. I'm gonna buy sanity pills. I'm gonna buy some salt. I'll just buy one of everything. Why not? Except for the head.
I like how we won that game and I only got like $174 and the motion sensors worth $100. So like, what do you even get then?
Yeah, like there's no profit on these ghost huntings.
Yeah, literally. And then when I die, I like lose everything. I'm like, okay, I'm just gonna be sad now.
Scott, you got gifted a sub during my last stream. What was my favorite game growing up? Honestly, Animal Crossing. And it's still one of my favorite games.
What do I add? I just pressed add and I don't know what I added, but like I added whatever I could in my loadout thing.
Yeah, okay, so we don't have any candles and we don't.
I'll buy the candles.
Okay.
How do I buy it? Oh, okay. Shop.
I think that's it.
We need the parabolic microphone. I'll add that. It helps on like big maps a lot.
Yeah, true. Yeah.
Let me buy it for $100. Easy. Good spending. Yep.
Ghost! Thank you so much for the resub! I appreciate it! Thank you! 13 months! No, Scott, you didn't miss any Sims play. I promise. I'll ping you specifically if I play Sims. Oh, that's totally okay. I completely understand. Alright, perfect. So we've got two parabolic microphones. We've got, I think that's what I'll bring in for, like, maybe identification of the room.
I'll bring the EMF and you can bring the parabolic at the first the trial. But, yeah, okay. Sounds good.
Yeah. Okay. I think we're good. Let me select the map. That would help. Is Sunny Meadows restricted versus Sunny Meadows? Oh. Okay, we're gonna do Sunny Meadows, normal Sunny Meadows, because Sunny Meadows restricted says question mark for how many rooms are there are, and question mark for how many floors there are, so that feels immense. Sunny Meadows, though, normally has 69 rooms. First of all, nice. Second of all, that's so many rooms.
Oh my god. And
Dude, that's why I hate big maps, because, like, I remember I thought you couldn't hear me, because in game when you talk and loading, you're like, hey. I remember when I played on the school, it used to be so much fun back in the day, because the girls would always be in the gymnasium, but then later on, it would just never spawn where you thought it would. It just changed it in, like, in the bigger rooms upstairs, and then it would never be consistent. Oh, I don't need the crucifix. You can put them back on the shelf. I didn't know that. Yeah, you just press F on them. Yeah, see?
Oh my god. They added it. Oh, let's go. That's so nice.
I'll bring the camera. I'll bring the wait, I'll take the flashlight.
Since for gameplay always fills the broke life always filled with a broke life, no promotion, cheating scandal, and small dark humor. I'm glad, Scott. It's been so long. Work is evil. Ghost, honestly. Capitalism? It sucks. I'll be the first to say it. Alright.
This ghost's name is Steven Sweeney.
Alright, I have a feeling you and I will be walking pretty close to each other, so instead of bringing EMF, I'm going to bring,
I have EMF and the camera. Maybe bring... Wait, what's our objective?
Ghost.
The parabolic transformer and the ghost riding? Or spirit box. I think, yeah, that's a good one.
Have a member of your team witness a ghost event. Have a member of your team escape the ghost during a hunt and get average sanity below 25%. Average sanity below 25%, I feel like, will be easy peasy.
Yeah.
did I throw the book somewhere? Did it land in this pile of books? It literally did.
Okay. Are any of these cameras ever useful? I feel like they aren't.
Actually, sometimes they are if you get a ghost that is, like, in the hallway instead of in a room, this room. That way you can, and if you set up a motion sensor, that way you can see if the ghost is walking past the motion sensor.
Alright, are we good to go?
Yes, we're good. Your jobs is killing me. Oh, ghost, that's so rough. I don't think I could ever work two jobs at a time. Unless you count streaming and my actual job as two jobs at a time, but...
I still don't get how you only slept for, like, 2 hours or, like, less.
I'm literally...
Oh my god, that painting scared the life out of me.
The painting...
I just walked in and I see this goddamn painting in black and white. I'm like, bro, who, what, when?
Okay, I don't actually use the parabolic microphone that much, so... We can get...
Is this the asylum? I lost you. Oh god, I'm scared. It looks so different.
Our stairs. Yeah, they completely changed it. Like, it is not the same map. If you hear screaming... Oh, maybe that was because I pointed it at you, potentially? Oh, there's a hiding spot down here.
Harry Potter!
Harry Potter!
Oh, he's not here. He's not here, Sag.
Aww. You have two drop streaming in Skylar Jordan moderation. That's true, being Jordan's mod is a full-time job. Honestly, not sure how I do it. Are either of the jobs, like, even remotely enjoyable, though? Because, like, sometimes, like, my friends will have, like, a job that they kind of have because it pays better, and then they'll have a job that's, like, working at a kennel because they get to work with dogs and stuff, you know?
I'm scared.
I pointed. Oh, there's a room in here that is squishy. I wonder if it'll be open. Yeah, it's just full of viscera.
Define squishy.
It's full of stuff. That was...
my AMF hasn't gone on at all. That's a good thing and a bad thing. Oh, envelope.
I just heard something.
No. Oh my.
Bang.
Is that me? I think that was me. I closed the door on myself and I got scared. Like, wait.
I'm getting a 10 reading for a second.
That's good.
Yeah. Oh, it's down here. Wait. Make sure it's not you. No, it's down this direction. There's a 5 reading? Okay, so I think it's over here. Oh, 10. Down here. Is that you?
Oh, is this a sound? From the trash can bag?
Oh.
That's kind of sad.
Wait, no, but when I went over here, it says 10. Is it these flies? No. I don't think the flies actually count.
I heard a whoosh sound from over here, but there's no EMF reading. For ghost orbs, do I have the flashlight turned off or in the camera?
Yeah, ghost orbs, you need flashlight off. Do you have a handheld, video camera?
Yeah, I have the camera with me. I don't see any ghost orbs.
No.
Yeah, I see the flies, though.
Oh, that's good. My job is so enjoyable until I clean the literal sh- Oh, God, Scott. I'm sorry. Oh, wait, is this a hiding spot? Yes.
It is.
Sure.
I don't think the ghost is here. Let's check, shall we? No, you can't. I dropped my EMF.
Brumin, I'm an idiot. I literally only brought the parabolic microphone with me. And a flashlight.
We can open the morgue doors.
Oh my God,
can you hide in them? Oh, you can't.
I wish. This one looks like Sadako from The Ring.
Oh, the Andrio!
Yeah, the Andrio. Damn.
Go back to the well, take a bath, just fly over you. Oh my god. I feel like it's not gonna be over here then. Because there's no EMF and no ghost orbs.
Guess not. Who's getting the tent? Maybe it's...
Oh, stairs.
Oh, really? Oh, perfect. We can go back up.
Yeah, that's convenient. Yes, but you still hear it.
Oh, okay, that was you, right?
That was me. Yeah, okay. I was like testing if the water works.
It is a Ghostbusters reference. Thank you for the lyric, Thunderstorms. I appreciate it. Any sound? Was it raining outside when we entered?
I don't remember. I heard that. What was that?
That was me. I'm sorry.
Oh God.
I was seeing if you could touch the thing that keeps time. I'm metronome. Yeah, metronome.
Oh yeah.
You can. The answer is yes. A Ghostbusters reference, and would you ever play a leading role in a Ghostbusters movie? I would be a great sacrificial pawn. Thank you, Scott. I would absolutely be in any horror movie ever. I know that Ghostbusters isn't really a horror movie, it's more of like a jokey, goofy ghost movie, I guess. But if anybody ever asked me to be in any kind of like quote unquote Halloween oriented franchise, I would absolutely.
I lost you. Oh, hi.
Oh, hi, I'm right here.
I'm looking from like the camera. Dude, that's why I hate big maps, because there's so many rooms and you just never find the ghost.
I know, and I can just tell that our sanity is draining by the second. The ghost could be hunting us on the other side of this building and we'd never know.
There's a crucifix here.
Oh, is there?
Does help us?
Oh, beautiful. Yeah, so there couldn't be a ghost in that room.
Surely.
Surely not. Get a 0.2 every once in a while, but really low.
I heard some sounds.
Wow.
I think I hear more flies. thing is hunting. It's not our flashes beeping, but I heard like ghost sounds. Oh, in that room, like.
If you hear screaming, that's just noises the asylum makes.
What in the world? What is this?
A church.
It's like a church. Yeah. It looks really cool, though.
It does. There's a lot of blood stains on the ground for a church. Oh, another summoning circle. Oh no, just kidding. It's a Ouija board.
We have to have a camera. Unlucky.
I think we're near the entrance though. If this is the same layout.
We're upstairs, no?
Yeah, wait, right here. No, we went downstairs again. Remember? Not upstairs. We went downstairs in the first place, and then we came back up.
Oh.
Yeah, there's the van. It didn't hunt us because the door is still open. So we explored basically the entire left-hand side of this building, so then we have to go to the right one. But I'm gonna pick up a second device. I'm gonna pick
up a camera. Our sanity is 50% right now.
Alright. Jesus. 50% for half the building.
Bam.
I'm gonna take a camera.
Do we need anything else? I have the video camera with me. Yeah, let's go back. Do you need to take pills? Let's take pills preemptively, because I feel
let's take a pill. Okay. There we go. We should be good.
Maybe should I have the EMF running or the camera for ghost orbs running?
I think EMF might be more helpful. Ghost orbs is a little bit, I'm going to just go take a picture of the Ouija board.
I'll go with you for moral support.
Okay.
AKA, I'm scared and I want to be alone.
Fair and valid.
We could just ask you where it's at.
We could, but what would it tell us? Like, room.
I mean, normally they say like master bedroom or like kids, but we don't really have that here.
Yeah, it's kind of just like they're kind all the same kind of room.
Oh. I was gonna troll you into hide and seek, but I'm like, it would be too quick for that right now. let's find the room first, at least.
Yeah. Did I just hear a door locking sound?
I didn't.
Oh, maybe I unlocked this door. Ooh. Heard that, right?
Heard what?
Oh, maybe it was just me. See, here's the thing about the asylum noises, is that I'm pretty sure they are only per person, so, like, I'll hear, like, someone scream, and you won't, so it makes you feel like you're going crazy. God?
Oh, I just saw you walk through the door, inside of the door.
Yeah, the door freaked out for a second. Okay. I'm also kind of keeping my eye out for the bone, just on the odd chance that we stumble across it.
At least it's a good thing if we can talk now when the ghost haunts us.
Yeah.
It's not here.
Oh, really? Thunderstorms? I've given up on trying to save it last minute. I forgot to buy a costume or anything else, and I've given up on trying to save it last minute. You know, I always say, like, there are plenty of things you can find in your closet to whip together a quick costume.
This door was locked. Oh, staircases.
Oh, I see.
I heard something. Did you hear it? Or not, just me?
What do I think?
This game hates us.
This game does hate us.
The entire map and there's been no EMF.
Literally. I think our best bet might be, I guess we have to go downstairs.
Might awful. Be what? The Ouija board?
Sorry, no, I don't think the wall of Ouija board is gonna give us the answers we want. All sorry. I tried to open it and it was a pull door, not a push door. Oh! Did you hear that? You heard that, right?
No, I did not.
It just opened a door somewhere.
I did not hear anything.
Oh,
I heard
you
that.
You heard it that time?
Yeah, I heard it.
So is this the... Oh, these are teeth. Okay. I'm gonna cry.
Wait, it's up. Are you dead?
No, I'm fine. Sorry, that was terrifying.
I threw off a headphone. That was so scary. I was like, I'm not ready for this. You closed the door on me. I'm like, oh no.
Oh, God. Ew, there's so many noises here. Okay, Brumin, we found the area.
Oh. Yes, we did. Okay, the EMF went up to like 3. I don't think it's EMF 5.
Okay. 0. It's so deep in the asylum. Why does it have to be so far away from the front door?
What? At least we found the area with 1010.
Yeah, I was gonna say we're probably like insane. Oh my god.
Do you know the way out?
Oh, it doesn't close the- yeah, we're here.
Okay.
It doesn't close the front door when it hunts.
Really?
Yeah, I guess the asylum's too big. Either that or we weren't being hunted and she was just fucking with us.
It was a ghost event. Oh, it was a ghost event.
Oh, it was! God!
It was literally fucking with- and our sanity- it did go down. We had pills.
Yeah, that's true. We have to get to 25%. I feel like we can just have that happen organically because we're going to be spending a lot of time in there, so we can take more pills.
I took the EMF down because it's not EMF 5. Like, it went up to, like, 3. I have the camera. What do I bring? A ghost writing book?
Do you want to set up a tripod there so you don't have to carry around the... I mean, you're going to have to carry around the tripod, but...
Okay, in that case, I'll bring the dots instead of the ghost writing book.
Okay, perfect. I can grab the ghost writing book. And then I have a photo camera. I'll drop that for now for the sake of bringing in like the fingerprints to detect.
You want to bring a spirit box?
Yeah, spirit box is good actually. Box. I really don't want to hear this thing talk to me though. I'll be real.
It's okay.
Half of my
it's not okay.
Yeah, there you go, Thunderstorms. Just be... I thought my flashlight immediately started blinking. I was about to start screaming.
Oh, God.
You can be a diehard fan. Yeah? Like, a play on that? Like, if you have a Comic-Con badge, like, wear that around your neck or something? a zombie and your Marvel wear, and you're a diehard fan, get it. Dead.
Oh my god.
I'm trying. Work with me here. My favorite wardrobe is probably nowhere near the size of how many clothes you have. The only thing I can wear for Halloween is a dude with a suit and a back scratcher. That is an interesting combination.
I love how I just booted up the stairs and I was like, alright, if I die, I die. I was just like...
Yeah.
Is it in the hallway or is it like outside? Like in the room?
This one or is it that one that's open that we did? How old are you?
Ghost Orb, it's in this room. Ghost Orb.
Ghost Orb? Okay, wait. Cool.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh, what?
I dropped the thingy. Let's go back first.
You're talking in-game.
I'm sorry.
Did you put the the camera dots down somewhere?
Yes, okay. I did.
Perfect.
I put it the angle where I saw the ghost Robin.
Okay, perfect. It's rude to ask a ghost their age. You know what sucks is that it could be a ghost orb and then it could just be like a mimic. So it's not even a real ghost orb.
I will cry if that's the case. Well, we know it's not fitting temps. That's a good thing.
Yeah.
I know where it spawns. I'll check for dots real quick and then we can go
that's
back
okay,
and
thunderstorms.
Check for...
No problem. Yeah, that's totally alright with me.
Am I going the right way?
Yeah, did you walk past me? Back here, Brumin? Yeah.
Hi. I went the wrong way. Then I'm like, wait a minute, that's
you
not walked, a door.
Walk straight past it. Alright, I'm still gonna bring in my two things, because I don't think I disproved that it was Spirit Box just because it didn't immediately answer me. Oh, it was Cam 9.
it was the last
there
one.
There we go. Alright. Now we stare.
Hey. Clicky clicky.
I like that the keyboard makes sound now. They got a mechanical keyboard.
Ghost Rope! Dots!
Oh, you saw dots?
Excellent. Yeah, I saw dots.
Excellent.
So it's Ghost Rope and dots.
It's either a Banshee, a Yurei, a Thay, a Yokai, or a Raichu. Wow,
okay,
I really knew
okay,
it down.
Okay.
I don't think it's
so,
EMF5.
Okay, so it's not EMF5.
Not freezing temps.
And it's not freezing temps. So
Thay, Yokai, or Banshee.
And it is also there's also a Thai option. Thay? Thai?
Oh yeah,
it's
maybe
Banshee,
it might
Yokai,
be
or Thai. What's that? It's a new
so,
ghost. Ghost writing?
Ghost writing. Okay, so we need to bring in a book.
And Yokai is,
it's pink, Scott. It's because I have red lighting behind me, but it's pink.
And Banshee is fingerprints. Okay, so it's... Oh, yeah, you see DOS right now? It's, like, running. Okay.
So
we need to bring... We need to bring ghost writing.
Yeah, so there's a ghost...
And I'll bring the crucifix, too.
Yeah, that's smart. I'm gonna pick up my photo camera again.
Okay, we should not use Spirit Box. Because if it's a yokai, it will start hunting if it hears you. It's like, it gets pissed if we talk to it.
Oh, okay.
Wait. Talking near a yokai will anger it. Oh, but we're using in-game. We're using, I feel like maybe...
Well, I used the Spirit Box once already. It didn't hunt us after that.
I think it means if we talk near it, like in-game chat.
Yeah.
This month, but I feel like we're fine because Discord. Cheat the system.
Won't you know it's a yokai? I say get scared for my amusement. Yeah, you think Scott? You think we should do that? First, we're gonna try ghostwriting and fingerprints. Let's eliminate those.
Sure. I'll put the book down. Wait,
yeah,
we should take more pills.
You should put the book down.
Wait,
we took
our
all pills, the
pills are gone.
We took
well,
all the pills.
You know what? Well, you know what? At least we have a 50-50. Well, a 33-33-33.
Yeah.
Between the ghosts.
When you put down the book, try to put it down near, like, see where we can see this, like, part of it on camera. Like, kind of
you
underneath
go
where
with
you put
me?
Dots. I'm coming with you. I have fingerprints.
Wait, didn't they fix it so you can't see ghost writing from the camera anymore?
Oh, really?
Yeah, I think they passed that, because in the past people would abuse it.
What the heck?
Yeah, so we gotta stay in the room. The person who dies.
There he was, you missed him in the doorway. Oh, really? The
hey,
dots? We have dots, Richter, thank you. So,
oh, I dropped the book.
Because Brumin saw it.
Yeah, I saw it twice.
I will simply choose not to perceive it to preserve my own sanity. Not my game sanity, my IRL sanity.
I never get how the crucifix placement works.
It should just be if you place it where the ghost spawns, it prevents them from spawning.
The room's so big. Well, I mean, it's not that big, but it could spawn anywhere.
Well, yeah, that room. We're hoping that it spawns in the room and hope. God, I just heard the haunting asylum scream, and it was not pleasant.
Hey, open the door again. But that's a good thing for us.
Yeah, good.
Yeah, open this door, right?
Fingerprint.
I heard it open the door.
Okay, so if it did, it's not fingerprint. Just double checking all of the doors to make sure. Like, all of
right
them.
Look.
It wrote in the book?
What? Oh, I said right in the book. Right in the book. I used the in-game chat to say the ghost can hear it.
Yeah.
I think it. Well, I guess it's not the first one, the fingerprints then.
Yeah, it's not fingerprints.
Then I guess just bird box with me inside, and then we can just test both of them. Just ask if it's right in the book, and then if it's right in the book, then we're.
Please write in the book.
Can I spirit box?
Oh, I don't have spirit box. Remember, I brought fingerprints and a camera.
Oh, okay, then we should probably go back then and get spirit box then.
Okay.
Well, so it's either ghost riding or spirit box then. But you said you did do spirit box, so maybe it might not be spirit box then.
I only asked it one question. Because it started messing with us immediately after I did it.
You know, maybe it is spirit box.
It could be.
I mean, worst case, if I die, I'll just go in back in the room and tell you if it's spirit box or if it's a ghost writing or not.
Yeah.
It's not fingerprints.
Yeah, I don't think it's fingerprints. It definitely touched a door near us, and I looked at all of the open doors and there weren't any fingerprints on them.
Yeah. The next time I go in, it's gonna haunt us.
I know.
Our sanity is like 35%.
Oh, we don't have it yet.
Alright, let's see.
What about the spirit box and ask if it has a significant other? If not, tell them Scott's interested.
Oh my god.
Scott, please. You can't keep flirting with every paranormal entity. We go.
There's nothing wrong with flirting with paranormal entities, okay? In a game. In real life, I have questions, but in games, not really.
Alright, I'll just bring another crucifix. I think we got. What's the other objective? Oh, escape the ghost during a hunt. Yeah, I don't think we're gonna go for that one. Alright, I have a crucifix to hopefully scare it off if it starts hunting.
What do I bring with me? Because I have the crucifix. I have tear box. I have cloth for one more thing. Because I can't really bring smudge sticks because we need the lighter for that. I'll just bring the UV light, I guess.
Okay. Yeah, you might as well. Wait, you can scare the ghost? I thought it was the other way around.
Trust me, when the ghost hears me scream, it's gonna be like, bruh, I'm out.
I think Brumin might be a banshee. Don't tell him I said that, though. I like hey. How when I'm walking around, you can just see, like, a floating crucifix, because I can't see my own body.
Same. I had the EMF in my hand, and the entire time I just saw my hand teleporting across the map with the EMF in it. I was just like, okay, I'll take it.
Kind of obstacles that are down this hallway.
I know, it's like a goddamn maze. Wait, what's the ghost's name? The ghost name is Steven. Yeah, I just wanted to make sure.
Oh, it just closed that door in front of me.
Is it hunting?
Might be.
It's not, because there's no... I died.
Oh no!
Bruh. I thought it wasn't hunting, because normally when they're hunting, they always like the fastest suckers, you know?
That only happens... Am I locked in here? Oh no, okay.
Alright, get out of there. I'll go check you for ghost riding. Time for me to ghost Monka S.
The devices only blink if you're near it when it starts hunting. But we weren't near it when it started hunting. It literally slammed the door to the staircase in my face.
I saw that. Oh wait, I'm kind of lost. Let me figure out my bearings. The ghost world is so like shiny and sparkly.
Alright,
where did I die?
Oh,
okay, I see it.
I can't leave. Is it hunting?
Oh my god, the ghost just scared me. Is it hunting? It's downstairs though. That's upstairs. Our crucifix burned down, by the way. Wait, did they patch it? It's not ghost riding. It did not write in the book. It's still downstairs. Yeah, it's still downstairs. It's going upstairs now. It's in the room that I died. It stops hunting.
Okay. Let me out of here. Holy God.
I like how I always die first, be it Devour, be it Phasmophobia. Okay.
This photo that I took of you, it looks like a photo from the Blair Witch Project.
It literally looks like a god. What is this photo, man? Jeez. Alright, well, the crucifix burned severely. It's not ghost riding. I have a feeling it's probably going to be a yokai.
It's not ghost riding. 50. It's either a banshee or a yokai. The yokai is what?
The yokai is spirit box, and they were in a fingerprint, so it can't be banshee then, right?
Yeah, and also I don't think it was singing. I just heard footsteps.
Yeah, same.
Yeah, so I think it's yokai.
Probably a yokai.
Yeah, for sure.
I'm still here, but it hasn't written in the book. So I don't know. I don't think it's ghostwriting.
Okay. Blech! It just walked through the dots.
I know, it's so scary.
Bro looks like he's chilling. No. That is extremely Blair Witch. Alright, do you have yokai in your book?
I do have yokai in my book.
Alright, I'm gonna pack
it.
Oh yeah?
Okay. Yeah, I was just waiting for it, because I heard near me, I was wondering if it write in the book, but it hasn't so far, so I don't know. I think you gotta ask for it to write in the book, but...
Oh, I see a gorb.
Yeah.
That's the first time I've seen the gorb. My sanity is 0%, Brumin.
Oh my god, yeah, well, time to skedaddle, skedoodle.
Alright.
Preach, it's a yokai.
Please.
Goodbye.
Bro died and took on a default pose.
Bruh. Alright, and the ghost is...
Oh, it's a Yuri.
What's a...
Even one of the ones we were looking at.
Wait, what's a...
Wait, let me see.
I got $15.
Yuri. Cosmophobia. Oh, may randomly shut a door. On. Go away. I hate this website. Oh, I clicked on an ad. Okay. May randomly shut a door and deducts nearby player's sanity. Will temporarily be confined to its room after...
Freezing temps?
Freezing temps?
The Yuri has ghost star, freezing temp, and dots.
It was freezing temps? I never saw my breath.
I never saw it either. I never saw, like, the temps or stuff go down. This game hates us.
Oh, if the ghost shuts any door fully, then it is likely a Yuri. It literally slammed a door in my face. Damn!
I did not know that.
That is rough. I still got $70 from this.
Hey, I got 15 and lost everything. Okay. I was my LG. I hope you had fun playing. Thank you for having me.
Yeah, thank you for playing with me. I really appreciate it.
Of course. Well, talk to you later. Get some rest. People love.
Bye, thank chatters.
Bye, oh, boy, chat. Bye, Lemon.
That was very fun. Oh my god. I can't believe it. Sad that we didn't get our last ghost, but I didn't die, so I'll take that as a W. Alright. That was very fun. It's been a hot minute since I played Phasmophobia, and I was happy to do it again. A little bit of a shorter stream tonight. We're doing 2.5 hours. That's about how long I stream nowadays, because I've shortened it so that I'm not as drained afterwards. But I'm going to sleep so hard after this stream, guys. Unbelievable. Hold on, give me 2 seconds. We're gonna raid out. Hang around and join the raid. You will get some awesome free lemon loot that you can use for redemptions. And whenever we do like events where you guys can use like sound, when we do spooky streams, we use sound alerts, and I always have sound alerts that you can use channel points for. So make sure getting those channel points are really fun and helpful thing. I know exactly who we're gonna raid because a dear friend of mine is currently live playing Minecraft. Of course, thank you so much for being here. Good night, Ghost. Good night, Thunderstorms. Good night, Scott. And good night, Richter, guys. Thank you so much for hanging out. Thank you to Brumin for playing with me. That was very, very fun. We are going to raid my dear friend Grant, literally one of the chillest dudes ever. If you like Minecraft, if you like chill vibes, if you like Dungeons and Dragons, definitely stick around for the raid. Say hi to Grant. We have raid messages, so if you are not sub to me, you can use the generic raid message, but if you are sub to me, you can use the special lemon emotes, which I will copy and paste. Thank you, Thunderstorms, I appreciate it. That is the raid message. And you can use that to say hello to Grant as I send y'all on over. Thank you so much if you're here for the raid or you're lurking. I love you so much. Thank you so much for supporting me and hanging out tonight. We will be back on Tuesday. And I know that Tuesday is the day after Halloween, but I will be I'll be wearing a costume and we'll be doing a little Halloween stream. Because honestly, on this channel, Spooky Month is every month. So bye! Hope you all spread love, spread positivity, and spread puppy girl supremacy. Goodbye, goodbye, goodbye!